Hey guys, I am going to continue on where we stopped at gameplay 2. And with who? If that little thing. If that thing in the right corner of my face is a bothersome, let me know. I'll remove it for my gameplay videos from now on.
These are the moments that make it all worthwhile.
You know what? I'm gonna change it a bit. Yeah, I know, but you can watch some of the stuff on the gameplay on 2, so I'm just gonna make it a little smaller for all of us to enjoy.
Indexing. Translation complete.
Let's see what we have.
Should be good. This part of this was already on the gameplay too. In the end, it got cut towards the. They got to finish it. So we got the gameplay video, everything working, just size and resolution. I just got to work on, but I saw the shooting one is basically. What you see for the gameplay for shooting is basically what you see what I'm seeing.
I'll be
to tell you the truth.
It's working.
We'll get it working though.
You hit it.
There's hope at least.
That's what people need. Proof that
this
we can
is more
see.
Than hope. It's proof we weren't crazy. We can fly to a whole new galaxy and still make sense of things.
Sam had a little something to do with it.
It was simply a matter of linguistics. Though I am pleased to have
it. Don't die, Ryder. Don't die. Don't die on me. Father sacrificing his life for his son. It is a brain ending, part of his brain, but let's see. Push it. This is where we're at before I cut off.
What happened?
You were clinically dead for 22 seconds.
Then how did I make it out? Hey, you're still with us. Guys, get the Sam node. Ryder's awake. Who are you talking to?
Sam. I didn't hear him.
You're up. Look here. And here.
My father. Where?
It was your life or his. And he chose you. I'm sorry, Scott. I know this must be a blow.
That thing's really annoying, the hair thing. He died a hero.
He made the ultimate sacrifice. He got the team out of danger. We all owe him for that.
He once said that when his time came, he wanted to go out among stars no one had seen before.
What are we doing in Sam, Node?
Sam is now part of you. In a way we don't entirely understand. It played havoc with your brain.
Sam?
Your father authorized the transfer of Pathfinder authority to you.
Shouldn't that be Cora?
In theory. In reality, you're the new Pathfinder, Scott.
If there are no other choice.
Whoa. Well, if that's how it has to be.
Don't sell yourself short. I think you can do it.
Cora?
It's what he wanted. I won't stand in the way. But being Pathfinder is a serious job. Sure you're ready for this?
Well, we know what my dad thought. He never was the kind of guy to ask permission.
Now it's your turn to bark orders.
It's all academic anyway. Sam's linked to your mind on a deeper level now. Trying to untangle it could kill you. I know this is tough, but we need to start thinking about the next step. A lot of people are counting on us.
Is the Ark still drifting?
That's the thing. Whatever your dad did with that tower, it saved the day. Some sort of atmosphere scrubber.
The energy cloud thinned out. We're on our way to the rally point now. Should be at the Nexus soon. He needs to rest first. He's got 2 hours. We'll need our Pathfinder for this.
I don't know, my graphics card is powerful. It's 1060, 3 gigs. I'm gonna get a 1080 and see how it works.
Still no change.
When I get the apartment end of this year, probably next year, I'll get two 1080s.
So can she.
It was a lot cheaper.
A bit of your dad in both of you.
Your father will be missed.
What's going on, Sam?
This is our private channel. I shared it with him.
Why'd you pick me?
Why did he do it? Why me?
Unknown. But he never acted without reason. Alec wouldn't want us to lose sight of the goal. He said pain emboldens our resolve. He'd insist we grow stronger from his passing.
Let's get this going. That sounds coming in pissed. I like the horns though, how they connect it. It's not that cosplay of the creature from the bull creature that's in Dragon Age.
Thank you.
is the Ark.
Ryder, good to see you on your feet. We're at the Nexus. It's the forward hub for the entire Andromeda Initiative. The Asari, Solarian, and Turian Arcs should be there too.
Let's hope they've had better luck.
Starting our approach now.
It's almost as big as the Citadel back home.
Nexus Control, this is Ark Hyperion, requesting docking clearance. Captain, I'm only getting their automated approach channel, not a live person.
Well, like it or not, we're here. Take us in.
Construction should have been finished by now.
Could be worse. How?
Habitat 7's a bust. We might have started a war with the first aliens we met, and our Pathfinder's dead. This better be rock bottom.
Green across the board. Docking initiated.
All right. I got us here. Good luck, Pathfinder.
Okay, I'm a Pathfinder. I'll find a suitable place to live. Rock for everyone. All the women being with me, all the male. Just jump out of the chute. Let's see here.
You gonna be okay, Ryder?
The captain just called me Pathfinder. This is really happening.
Just take a deep breath.
I still can't believe Dad's dead. This should have been his moment.
But now it's yours. You just need to decide what you're gonna do with it.
Where do I start? I'm just not sure I'm ready.
We weren't ready to fall out of the sky on Habitat 7. But we survived that.
I heard a condition check.
So, always keep a jump jet handy.
No data paths. What's this? Nothing.
All station personnel, report to duty station.
This is what we've been waiting for. Let your teams know the docking procedures are now in effect. We've got 20,000
colonists. To the bridge.
It'll be nice to see some friendly faces this time.
The Nexus runs a support crew, just enough to finish building the station and provide safe harbor for the Arcs.
Means we can start waking our people up.
They built a bar, right? Gotta have champagne for the welcome party.
You're expecting one?
After what we've been through, I could use a buzz.
We all could.
Yeah. Rough ride so far.
I just want Jack to have to leave me alone.
Real food and a shower are just ahead. Here we are.
I don't see any champagne.
Where is everybody?
The fuck happened?
Well, this can't be right.
Welcome to the Nexus, gateway to Andromeda. I'm Avena, a virtual intelligence designed to assist you with immigration.
Can you tell us where the welcome party is hiding?
I'm sorry. My code is limited to information and simple interaction simulations. Please select from the following pre-programmed responses.
What can you tell me about the Andromeda Galaxy?
Here in Andromeda, you are over 2 million light years away from the Milky Way Galaxy. This is the furthest any life form has ever traveled outside our home system, making you a brave pioneer indeed. The Nexus itself is located in a region known as the Helios Cluster. Here, you and thousands of your fellow colonists will fulfill your dreams of settling a new home. Fortune awaits.
What is the Nexus?
The Nexus serves as the central hub for the Andromeda Initiative's colonization efforts. It is the first destination for all colonists upon their arrival in the new
Well, there's gonna be a lot of bugs. The game hasn't fully released on PC until the 20th.
As the station expands, it will one day serve as the seat of government for Milky Way colonists. Providing a safe, stable, and prosperous environment is our primary goal.
So by then, hopefully all the bugs are fixed.
Not from the looks of it.
How does the immigration process work?
We ask that you submit to a brief medical exam to ensure your health and well-being after making such a long journey. Once you've been cleared, our colonization experts will assist you in finding your new home. Please be mindful of the queue. Thousands of eager colonists like you are waiting to begin their new life in Andromeda.
Where? Place is deserted.
Where do colonists live?
Once you've cleared immigration, our helpful staff will assist you in choosing the home world of your dreams. Will it be the tropical paradise of Habitat 7? The gentle rolling hills
We've
of
been to Habitat
7. Or perhaps the mysterious twilight world of Habitat 5? Whichever you choose, rest assured our Pathfinders have carefully vetted all colony worlds to ensure your security and prosperity.
Oh boy.
Habitat 7? That's where we landed. She's way out of date.
What year is it?
The current year is 2819. After spending over 600 years in stasis, it's normal to feel disoriented or confused upon arrival. Our helpful medical staff can assist with any physical or psychological after effects you may be experiencing.
Well, she's got the date right, at least.
So where is everyone? That's all.
It has been my pleasure. Please see one of our helpful immigration staff for further assistance. And welcome to your new home in Andromeda, where the brightest star is you. Current wait time for immigration processing is... unknown error.
Right. That was helpful.
Okay. Well, the plants are living. Great. Looks like someone
plants
trimmed
are still
it.
Alive.
It's like they didn't finish building it.
Hello? There's a guy. Maybe he's got champagne.
Hi there. We're from Ark Hyperion, and wondering where everybody went.
Did he hear you?
Did you say an Ark?
This
is the Nexus, right? Pretty sure we parked in the right place.
And for what it's worth, your VI over there could use an update.
Of course, I'm sorry. It's just, we thought you were all dead.
What?
Or captured, or lost in dark space, or... But you're here. You have no idea how much this means.
I don't believe it. I'm Tyrion Kandros. I lead our militia on the Nexus.
I'm Scott Ryder. This is Cora Harper and Liam Costa, part of the Pathfinder team.
I'm sorry for the confusion. Our sensors told us an Ark had arrived, but Helios is notorious for scrambling equipment. We thought you were just another malfunction.
We're definitely here.
Well, I've got a shipload of people that says we're here.
Of course, it's just... you're the first Ark we've seen. After a year of waiting and no sign of the others, we shuttered this area and stopped looking.
You've been stranded for a whole year?
Longer. I'll fill you in on the way to Op Center. Everything that could go wrong with our plan has. We arrived 14 months ago. Right away, we hit a band of dark energy that knocked us off course.
We're familiar with it.
Then you'll know why we call it the Scourge. We lost whole sections of the station. A lot of people died. No power, no food. The chaos went on for months. It finally led to armed rebellion. When order was restored, the insurgents were banished. Exiles, we called them.
Are things back to normal?
Not even close. But you're here now, so maybe the worst is over.
No word from the other Pathfinders?
No word from anyone, period.
Any threats from the locals?
We're here.
You guys go ahead. I'll check out the security situation.
You should know our command structure has been fractured. Some of us are filling in for leaders who died.
Is it true?
They said drop everything and report for duty.
And no one was expecting an Ark to finally show up.
Docking procedures are green across the board.
Stand by to merge Hyperion power into the grid.
The crew of the Hyperion.
Good luck.
I'm Jaren Tan, director of the initiative. You have no idea how much your arrival means to us.
Here to assist.
We've heard about what happened, and we're ready to help.
We could use any supplies you have. Food, water, we're short on everything.
This is Foster Addison. She oversees colonial affairs. Where's the Pathfinder?
You're looking at him.
You're not Alec Ryder.
My father's dead. He made me his successor.
Alec is dead. Please understand, the entire initiative is at risk. None of the Golden Worlds panned out. They're a bust, and there's been no word from the other arcs.
What happened to them?
Unknown. Our supplies are nearly depleted. Rationing bought us some time, but even that's running out.
We need to find more resources, but that takes people, and we can't wake them up.
Until they have somewhere to live. A golden world.
Now more than ever, we need a Pathfinder.
It now falls to you, Ryder. Are you up to the task?
Let's hope so.
Well, we came a long ways for nothing if I'm not.
We'll all die if you're not.
That's no way to treat a guest.
A female Krogan.
I'm Nakmor Kesh, superintendent of this station. Hope they haven't scared you off already.
It's nothing personal, but now isn't the time for on-the-job training.
At least the Pathfinder here seems willing to try. We could use a fresh perspective.
You've heard my concerns. I'll leave you to it.
We're all feeling the pressure. Let's have a private word in my office, Ryder. We'll discuss giving you a scout ship. I'm happy to work out the details with your associate.
Welcome to the Nexus.
Thanks for helping.
Thank you for standing up for me there.
Hope's in short supply here. What little we can find should have a chance.
Ma'am, the Hyperion's core is now online.
Let me show you something. An hour ago, that was all dark. But with the power from your ship, you're keeping the lights on. You have my vote.
And when the power runs out?
You'd best go talk to Director Tan. Make sure that doesn't happen. And don't be shy. Come see me when you have a chance.
See the journal. Reunion. Priorities. Okay, journal. Additional task. Complete a mission. Okay. Doesn't really help me much, but okay. Skill. I've never skilled to do. 0 points in skill. Oh. Them. They want me to do them. Two ranks on that. Yep. There we go. Escape. Confirm. Lamb. Let's give you some combat. No. What the fuck? Lamb. Give you some combat, havoc strike, military training. Go back on that and defense. Confirm an exit, yes. Okay. Versus office.
This is Nexus Control, the Hyperion. It's good to have you here.
Dude, data pad.
This is the planet where we landed. Habitat 7. It wasn't even close to livable.
That's been true of every world we've found. Ryder, we were discussing your next expedition.
You trust me now?
I thought I didn't measure up as Pathfinder.
Director Addison keeps her own counsel. I keep mine.
And when you disagree?
I oversee the entire initiative, and I have decided to give you a chance to prove yourself. To that end, the Scourge dealt us a serious blow. Whatever it is, our scientists theorize it's not natural.
An artificial energy cloud?
It wasn't here when we left the Milky Way. Yet it rendered all the golden worlds unlivable. Then there's the aliens you ran into, the Ket. They're obsessed with alien structures we found scattered around the cluster. They'll do anything to prevent others from accessing them. It seems murder isn't exclusive to the Milky Way. And now the challenge is to settle a world in spite of all that. This one here. Eos.
Oh.
You need to increase the viability of the planet so we can establish an outpost. Then we can bring more colonists out of stasis. The more colonists we have, the more resources we can gather to support the Nexus. Everything depends on it. There are 6 worlds we hope to settle.
Okay. But you said every planet you found is unlivable. So, how do I...
A good Pathfinder would relish the challenge of solving it.
Right. I think I should go check on things.
And if I fail, I guess it's no sweat off your back, right? You'll just look for another Pathfinder?
Placing bets on people is part of my job. Some of them pay off. Others...
Just point the way.
Just point me to my ship and I'll be out of here.
They're prepping it now in the docking bay. The coordinates for Eos will be in the computer. And when you have a moment, we should discuss the missing arcs.
I was wondering about that. Ah.
Something wrong?
Ryder, please see me and Samnud on the Hyperion. Your implant needs attention, and we need to discuss a confidential matter.
No, I'm fine.
Okay. My stupid implants. How do I need to go? There's a fucking Hyperion. Now you got lights on finally. Iron Merchant. Let me see if I can buy anything. I have no money. This fucking sucks. Let's see here.
But the planet is toxic. What if they store oxygen in the forest?
Looks like I go down. Cora.
Hey there.
You okay? Those guys really grilled you. And Addison. First Pathfinder they've seen in over a year. All she can do is question your competence?
Her reaction's understandable.
She understands the stakes. If I fail, we...
You won't.
Let's hope not.
You won't. That's the end of it. I worked out logistics with Director Tan. They're giving us a ship and crew. He said their best is taking care of it.
I still need to head back to the Ark and check in with Sam.
Sounds good. While you're there, maybe see how your sister's doing.
All personnel, be aware of any suspicious activity.
Okay. It's not the map situation anymore, I don't think. I'm freaking itchy. Over here? No. Follow the stupid orange dot.
What's the latest?
Why can't I jump in this?
Hello, Scott. Welcome back to Samnud. I've adjusted my connection to your implant. The headache you experienced before shouldn't reoccur.
Yeah, what was that about? You said we need to discuss something confidential.
You should know certain facts before you leave on your expedition. It seemed best we speak alone.
What is secrecy?
I don't understand the need for secrecy.
Your father felt it was for the best.
What was he trying to hide?
My true capabilities. Alec overrode the implant's safety protocols. It allows me unrestricted access to the Pathfinder's physiology.
And that's me now.
And only you. I can act as a force multiplier, dramatically enhancing your motor and neural skills when required. Alec called them profiles. They provide unique tactical augmentation during combat. Your father preferred to keep this fact to himself.
Keeping things like this secret just makes everyone suspicious, like you're up to something.
Alec didn't think others would understand. He viewed it as a symbiotic relationship benefiting us both.
What do you get out of this?
Though I'm artificial in design, I am fully sentient, far beyond what even the initiative understands.
I don't follow. You're an AI. So what's different?
I am a new form of AI, drawing directly from the human experience. Your implant is my window into the world.
Will it hurt?
Okay. Well, just so long as it doesn't hurt.
The only pain is that which life provides. As I've discovered, this can be a lesson in itself.
It's one I'd rather avoid. So, where do we go from here?
I find myself in an unusual position. Though I had access to your father's experiences, there is a gap in my understanding.
How so?
He placed a block on portions of my memory array.
Why?
Perhaps so when you asked me what his plan was, I wouldn't know.
And Dad strikes again.
But not without recourse. The further you explore as a Pathfinder, the more blocks will be removed. Perhaps you should begin in your father's quarters. In the meantime, unless you have more questions, your new ship awaits.
Thanks.
Sure. Engineer, Adept, Sentinel, Vanguard, Venture. I want to be Engineer. Oh, it's locked, so I got the Soldier. Okay. There you go. I'm a soldier. Ryder's family secret. I'm gonna go to see my father's quarter.
You're not on the bridge, Captain?
We powered it down. Can't afford to waste energy. Though Cryo Bay and Sam Node are exempt. And I told them to keep their hands off Alec's quarters. You have access now.
Thanks.
Hey, sorry about your father. He was really good at what he did. Just not so good at working with people. He was right about going planetside, though.
I really don't know him.
He was a stranger to me. Really?
Not like any of us knew him. He kept people at bay. If there's anything else I can help with, let me know.
Okay. That's it for now.
Thanks for the talk.
All right. I have requests to submit, administrators to harass, and people to wake up. I'd better get to it. Good luck out there.
I got access. The fuck? Not the only door there. There's another door over there.
Your father's first sidearm, a memento of his early Alliance service.
I bet that saw plenty of action.
Alec's first kill occurred in combat during the First Contact War.
Back when Turians... Sam? What was that?
An eidetic trigger, related to your father, and the portions of my memory array he lost.
What triggered it?
Alec tied it to your progression as Pathfinder, not to a location. Puzzling as it may be, my programming is clear. Locating more of these triggers will unlock the memories. One of your father's memories is now accessible. Return to Samnode on the Hyperion to investigate further.
Okay.
The coffee machine Mom got for Dad. He was so busy designing you, needed the caffeine.
I did not realize I owed my existence to a bean.
And now you know what humility feels like. What's on here, Sam?
Your father's personal logs. Several of them are encrypted. That log is not currently accessible. Unlocking my memory array may enable it.
Milky Way departure.
The day is finally here. We're pushing off from Earth. We'll jump through a few relays first, then we hunker down for the long trip across dark space. It's daunting thinking about all the hopes and dreams aboard the Hyperion. I certainly have my own. I wasn't the husband or father I should have been. Here's hoping 600 years can change a man. Sam, this is a reminder about Dr. Liara Tassoni. She's an Asari archaeologist I corresponded with a few years back. She's got experience studying ancient cultures. Make sure the team gets her research. Could be useful in Andromeda.
Pretty sure my sister's mentioned Dr. Tassoni. An expert on Protheans, I think.
I have loaded Dr. Tassoni's research onto data pads.
Hello, Alec. This is Dr. Tassoni. I'm flattered you contacted me. Most scientists dismiss my work, but I'm young and Asari, and they are getting older. So we will see who has the final word. In the meantime, I'm happy to pass along my research. I hope your team finds it useful. Hello, Alec. I received your message. I must say the thought of exploring another galaxy has my head spinning. I am honestly not sure how people could survive a trip like that. And anyway, I could not bear to leave the Milky Way behind. There is so much about the Protheans I still hope to learn here. So much potential wisdom to tap. I wish you much good luck and future success.
Topic, final entry.
Dunn's agreed to a scouting mission on Habitat 7. I'm gearing up now. I'm worried about Sarah. Dr. Tapera says she'll be fine, but she's my daughter. How can I not worry? I hate to leave her like this. It's these moments when you wish you told your children you love them more often. Or ever. Which brings me to the tough part. Kids, if anything happens to me, there are things you're gonna find out. I hope you'll understand.
That'll happen.
I am Dr. Liara Tassoni, and I've spent several decades researching ancient Protheans. It is common knowledge. When studying a dead race, the most obvious problem is the lack of an observable population. This raises the question, when is a species truly extinct? The Prothean civilization spanned the galaxy, and it took centuries to confirm that all members of the species really had died out. While it's possible that living Protheans may be found in a hidden pocket of the galaxy one day, the chances are statistically trivial. Once an extinction is confirmed, the study's nature moves from sociology to exoarchaeology.
That's good to know. The hell? Pressing the wrong button. Let's see what this note does.
Ryder, the blocks your father placed on my array are opening. I can now recall specific memories which Alec wanted you to see.
Wait, I can actually see his memories?
Yes, you will experience them via your implant.
Yeah.
Okay.
That's creepy.
Something new every day.
Play the memory.
Let's see it.
This memory is from the time when your father was posted on the Citadel.
Alec, your recommendations will never fly. Artificial intelligence?
It's our best option.
If the Council gets wind of this, it'll set humanity standing back decades. You're overreaching.
Ambassador Goyle, I'm the military attaché on the Citadel. My mandate is clear. Find an edge for Earth.
An AI is your answer?
We need to catch up. The Asari, the Salarians, they're centuries ahead of us.
But it's illegal.
Their rules, not ours. Why deny Earth an advantage?
Define this advantage.
It will set us free. We're prisoners of our own five senses. There's a reality greater than ours that we can't perceive. But an AI can.
How?
By augmenting our own abilities and adding a few new ones.
Well, none of that stopped those Geth from revolting.
Because they were separate from their creators. But AIs and humans interface directly, experiencing the world together, benefits both. There's no creator to revolt against.
I'm sorry, Alec. We can't take the risk. I appreciate your work, but your request will be denied.
Alec?
Ellen, what did the doctor say?
He told me to appreciate the time I have left. There's no cure, Alec. It's terminal.
Not on my watch.
No wonder he worked on the AI document to save for his mother.
Wow. Hearing Mom again. I never knew that's how Dad found out.
Alec was a stubborn man.
I would hope so. Mom's life was worth fighting for.
It would seem his obstinacy extended to me as well.
Nobody wanted to listen. The idea of you scared people too much. After this, Dad moved us back to Earth to care for Mom. Wonder why he wanted me to see this.
Perhaps it was the beginning.
Of what?
Unknown. Private audio logs are now available in your father's quarters. I detect additional memories, but they are currently locked. They may yet hold answers.
Okay, I'll keep working on it. Okay. That's all for now.
Of course.
Let's go to the ship, or find my sister in the game. Figure out how everything is mapped here so far. So freaking confusing. What's in this door? Nope, no door to go through. Okay. Container. Take it. I wasn't able to see my sister for a while. Docking bay.
Ready to see what Tan gave us?
I hear it's something special. Pathfinder en route. How's the ship?
In final checks, looking great.
We won't be long. The way things are going, we'll be on our own out there.
In other words, we're making this up as we go.
We used to call that tactical improvisation. But at least we'll be doing it in style.
Which ship would that be?
They call her the Tempest.
Tempest.
Let's go take a closer look.
Let's pick it up a bit, people. We're 14 months late.
So you're the one who's making everything happen.
Vetra. Vetra Nix. Initiative Wrangler, Provisioner, Gunner, and everything in between. Are we ready? The sooner we get out of here, the better.
You're coming with us?
Yes. Otherwise, there's no way they're letting this ship off the station.
Let's get out there.
Yeah. Let's go see the rest of Helios.
Hold it, hold it! You're not going anywhere.
Damn it.
Is something wrong?
Director Addison wants to see a complete report of the Tempest's supplies, munitions, and crew.
Director Tan overruled Addison.
The ship's loaded out with equipment for outpost discovery, squarely under Director Addison's purview.
Seen you around. Ben, right? Came here with a family, didn't you? Son still in cryo? I could pull some strings, get him to the front of the line.
Really?
Yeah, really.
They told me he wasn't essential. But I miss him.
Bet you do.
I know. I got family too, Ben.
It's done. Addison's gonna kill me.
Shoot.
Thank goodness. For a sec, I thought I was gonna have to deal with Addison again.
And no one wants that. All things considered, it was an easy ask. And right now, you need people tearing down obstacles, not putting up more.
Finally, someone who cares about doing the stuff and not just talking about it.
Initiated. See how this game goes. Come on. Load, damn it. Load. I want more. More.
Everything's state of the art. Labs, sensors, exploration gear. Plus her crew, of course. The best in their field.
Glad to see you're doing so well, Scott.
Where's my Krogan?
The engine core is based on the Ark's Odyssey drive.
It runs a hell of a lot quieter.
That's Gil Brody. Engineer, mechanic, all-around wrench jockey. We call this the research room. There's space for upgrading equipment, gathering intel.
I'm guessing it's not fully rendered game yet. Because it's still not
welcome
out
aboard,
on
Sam.
PC totally.
And Ryder, of course.
All run by Suvi Anwar, our science officer. Your quarters are below. Plenty of space up here to get everyone together. It's all yours. She's light, stealthy, and the fastest ship in her class.
This will be adventurous.
It's really going to be something, isn't it?
I haven't even shown you the best part. When you're ready to fly, head over to the bridge. Our pilot should have everything good to go.
Better head to the bridge when we're ready to go.
Wow. Yeah, it's not fully rendered yet for the game.
We call this the research room. You can run research projects.
I don't know if I should wait.
Nexus from here.
Check this toy.
What? What toy? Come here, god damn it. I have no money to buy guns.
Departure trajectory locked, Nexus Control. Ah, time for introductions. You must be Ryder, Kalojath. A pleasure to be here, and to meet you, of course. I'll be piloting the Tempest at your word. Quite the ship, but it'll take a Pathfinder's guidance to see us through Helios.
I'm still learning the ropes.
I'm new to this. Being a Pathfinder running a ship?
You'll be fine. As for the ship, I can help. I knew the Tempest when she was a blueprint. I was test pilot for the Tempest's early prototypes. I admit, I'm itching to see how she performs out here.
So how do I...
The console syncs with your implant. Just swipe, touch a destination here, and the nav system calculates everything. Very efficient.
It was optimized for a Pathfinder.
Everything's secure, if you're ready.
Is anyone ready for something this big?
Colleagues and Galaxies was way too big, too.
We signed on for the big stuff when we came to Andromeda.
All right. Excuse me. Excuse me.
Command access is transferring successfully.
That goes to the right.
Science and monitoring stations look fine. Lexi's reporting in.
Helm is green. Gil reports the drive core is online.
This is it, Ryder. The Tempest is yours. Unless you've got something to say for the log.
Yeah. Keep dreaming of a home.
We were all expecting a golden world. Now there's just a long road ahead. But hold on to that dream. It might see us through.
Nexus Control, this is the Tempest, ident 2527, prepping to depart.
Departure vector verified, Tempest. Godspeed, Pathfinder.
Two EOS, then. What would have been our Habitat 1?
Two failed outposts put an end to that idea.
Maybe we can turn things around. Callow, take us in.
This is pretty interesting. Oh, that's gorgeous. Look at that.
System, Hippias. Andromeda Initiative Habitat 1. Designated EOS.
It was supposed to be an easy first step. Until no one else showed and we got clobbered.
Okay. Let's try this a better beginning.
Why has Sam altered frequency detection?
What are we hearing, Sam?
There is a signal pathfinder. I recommend an immediate examination of EOS.
That's awesome. So beautiful. I can see it's not even fully finished yet.
A mirror of the signal on Habitat 7. Possible atmospheric manipulation.
Is that possible?
We'll find out. If it is like Habitat 7, no doubt we'll run into the cat.
Another other weapon I can use. Sniper rifle. Shotgun. Yes. I want a shotgun. Can I use a shotgun? No. I guess not. Can I mod it? No mods? How about a pistol? Can I mod that? Yes. Optimizer melee plus one. No need scope. On a pistol. Magazine. Confirm a logout.
Suiting up.
Ready, Freddy?
Hope we're all that ready. Callow. All right?
Integrating search area from Sam. How he pulled that mystery signal through the storms, I have no idea.
Multisensory neural collision. Amazing.
Factory fresh across the board. Spinning up the compensators.
You're already tuning the displays.
We'll get a better read on this pass than the Nexus has had in months.
What?
I said a lot of people have their hopes pinned on us. They gave up on EOS. I can't blame them. Expected a golden world, instead they saw their friends die. Never know how that'll affect. Sorry. You okay?
I'm up for adventure.
This is exactly why we came. A new galaxy? A new ship? I can't wait to get both a little dirty.
Pathfinder, the Tempest checks out. We're good.
Take us down.
You have no idea how long I've wanted a Pathfinder to say that.
I'll take your clothes off too, soon as well. Now she's in bed. I can say whatever I want. Just hope she doesn't watch this video. Probably she won't. I should do a sniper.
Shields holding, adjusting entries.
We got this, right? There. Sit us down at this nav point.
How to even start?
Reports state this planet suffers deadly storms that are contaminated by radiation from the Scourge. EO's deployment was incomplete due to environmental hazards and ultimately hostile encounters.
Plus, no Pathfinder. If EOS is like Habitat 7, that signal we scanned must be connected with the atmosphere. We could use the outpost's antenna to track it down. Let's get the power back on. They must have known these wouldn't last in these conditions. Got a code lock key.
That should help get us in.
Junior got new entry. Specialist guard needs to stop naval grazing about the Willemuffs and belt them in such a grenade. Okay. Container. Lithium. Container. Take off. Shooting.
It's inoperable, Pathfinder.
It's too long in this environment without power.
We didn't expect this kind of environment. Who could?
A nickel. Well, it'd be a good area to get freaking materials. Anything useful?
Another code, like we already found.
Play lock.
We suffered our first death today. A storm came out of nowhere. Lockley tried to cover up. His footing got swept away. His wife is still in cryo. Maybe by the time they wake her up, I'll know what to say.
Botany analysis. New entry, what are you hiding, EOS? The planning exhibits is hypergrowth despite an environment that can sandblast paint. I'm starting to suspect the electromagnetic trigger. I detect a signal of some kind of definitely alien, but that's not my field, uncertainly. If deliberate, vector noted, and log. Okay. There's a lot of sandstorm in here. Okay. Shit over there. And they go through there too. Anything around here? Container. Pick that up.
Main door had power, but not the interior doors?
Full functionality would require an active power relay station.
People are talking here, saying that EOS isn't viable, that things aren't going like they expect. I think you should come back. And you know that you're going to say I didn't sign up for the initiative to stay trapped in a floating tin can, and I promise you can have your adventure. Later, when they had more time to plan for your safety, Mom told me to make sure you don't get in over your head, and that's what I'm doing. At least think about it for me and check in more often. I started to adopt Mom. Doubt Mom's worry already, chewing through the nails of my pinky finger. It's up to whether I keep the rest of my nails intact. Love you. Hello, sorry to bug you again. I request an update on Leash Wells as a few days ago, and I haven't heard anything back on my end. It looks like the message wasn't even open. Is everything okay there? Get back to me as soon as you can, and I'll tell Leash to message me back.
The logs might tell us what's up with the power relay.
Yeah, well, nothing here right now. Activate.
Sandstorms, radiation. What the hell was Addison thinking, sending us here? EOS might have looked great back in the Milky Way, but up close, it's a hellscape. Farthingale's on my case to stay positive. Put on a brave face for the rest of the team. But I can't shake the feeling that I'm gonna die. All right, out here.
I got a partial log, but I can't turn on the antenna. Something's blocking the power.
A remote lock is active. The interference originates from a nearby power relay tower.
Okay, let's go there.
Let's check out this relay tower.
That was a relay tower, huh?
Look at this place. It's a wasteland.
The radiation in Eos's atmosphere makes it difficult to cultivate life.
Radiation? Our suits protect against that, right?
Site 1 contains shield masks to dampen the brunt of contamination.
Structure up ahead. Sam?
It fits the profile of a power relay station, Pathfinder.
Right. We get it running, maybe buildings get power. These shield masks are protecting against the radiation, but they're wearing out fast.
Look at the back numbers. The outpost burned through a bunch of them.
Pathfinder, that door is locked. Until power is restored, there is no way to unlock it or gain entry to these buildings.
Well, thank you. Where the fuck do I go? Oh, I go up. Jump pack for the win. Is that a container?
Guess that ship wasn't Ket then. They don't knock.
There are people here? We thought everyone left was gone.
Of course you did. Now shove off. Find your own salvage. This spot's taken.
I'm not a salvager. I'm a pathfinder. We've come to fix all this.
Call me Clancy. Pathfinder, huh? Like that changes much. The Nexus just can't let Eos go, can it? However much it fails down here.
I'm tracking a signal that will help Eos. I only need power for the antenna.
Look, I cut the power for a reason. The Ket are patrolling today. You turn the power relay back on, they'll know there's a juicy target alive down here.
Help me with the power relay, and I'll take care of the Ket.
You're crazy. Well, maybe it's a good crazy. Okay, I'll enable the generators out there. You want to poke the Tiger, it's on you.
Expect trouble when we start the generators.
There's an error in the startup sequence. Manual input required.
Damn it.
Please scan one of the pylons to determine a hackable input location. Pathfinder, there must be a scannable interface on the power pylon.
Well, there's a pylon right there. You know what?
Generator interface possible. Location marked.
Is that it? Alright, so we're gonna scan it.
Generator is active. Sam, our friend Clancy, was he part of the outpost team here?
No, Pathfinder. According to Nexus records, he's stationed in the hangar bay.
So he's what? Playing hooky?
Or he's a part-time salvager.
We've got company.
Where?
Oh, yeah.
see what skills I can get. Let's get combat. Combat 2, specialized user wield jetpack melee combat. I want some grenades. Skill points to use that. Combat weapons training. Okay. Confirm and exit. Lamb. Let's get your skills up.
Is ready for activation, Pathfinder.
Looks good. Go get this shit done. Container. Anymore.
You took down all those cat? Sure, use the power relay. Hell, take whatever you like. Word of advice though, if that signal of yours is out past the perimeter, you'll need a ride.
A ride?
Shuttles aren't fun in these winds. You need wheels. I think they kept a little something in storage.
You didn't take it?
Didn't get around to salvaging it yet?
I tried. It ain't that simple. Might be easier for a Pathfinder, though. We're heading to our shuttle. Keep this up. Maybe next time we'll find more than just salvage around here.
Salvage, do you buy and sell?
Don't suppose you've got anything we can use?
Let me sell all salvage. Confirm trade. Okay. What can I get? Nothing. Well, there we go. Power control. Power relay standby mode. Activate.
Power restored. We should have access to everything in Site 1 now, right, Sam?
Correct. Plus, I've located the source of the signal we detected in orbit. It's coming from the large alien structure just beyond Site 1. The structure appears almost identical to the one your father used to adjust the atmosphere on the previous planet. It's worth investigation.
Absolutely.
That almost feels like a lead. Damn right it's worth investigating.
Here.
A warning. Radiation levels beyond the perimeter of Site 1 are well above acceptable limits. You cannot proceed without additional protection.
All the more reason to see if that alien structure can make a difference to this planet. Come on. We better find that vehicle Clancy mentioned.
Now the power is restored. We can investigate the nearby buildings.
Yay. Almost.
If walls could talk.
Actually, with enough sensory data, I might be able to reconstruct an image of the past.
Wait, you can do that?
Normally, it would be impossible, but since this is an initiative building, I have access to a multitude of data and arrays.
Let's give it a shot.
I could provide analysis via the scanner.
Thinks I'm crazy, but I know what I saw. Eyes on the mountain, watching us. We're not alone out here.
This log was recorded a day before the first Ket ambush on Site 1.
The Ket scouted them out. get audio?
Compiling now.
We can't survive another attack. The storms and radiation were already killing us. Now we've got those things.
We can't return to the Nexus with our tails between our legs. The whole station is counting on us.
That's freaky as hell.
Then they're counting on
us. Look at that guy's arm far back.
Those things? Must be talking about the cat.
That was freaky as hell.
Well, what do you know? The outpost research center is still intact.
Updating the Tempest on this critical recovery.
Research was always key to the initiative. We'll need it here too.
Now we're building again.
We're not scavenging anymore. This is how we rebuild.
Someone else agrees. This research center was used recently to monitor the alien signal.
This gives us the tools to find the source, and maybe whoever else is looking.
The research station is back online. I've provided a list of weapons we can build by gathering the required components.
This is a research center. On development. I want a shotgun. Login, Senior Foreman Alejandro Fonesca tried out the new pin design on the shelter today. Only time will tell if they actually hold together when the next storm rolls out, all is over. At least it should be easier to find the pieces this time. Shortly pitch for evac back to Nexus. Too many kith, not enough water, no hope, he says. I'd rather sell supplies and sleep on the deck than lie awake listening to the storm one more night. Can't say I disagree. Losing three of my guys to the Keth made me wonder about leaving too, but I ask him what I ask myself, what's back on the Nexus for pioneers? Isn't EOS what we signed on for? I wanna scan one more time and yeah, nothing here. Am I supposed to be doing something here? Active. I have no idea what that's for.
This analysis provides us with important research data, Pathfinder. If you continue to scan and collect this data.
Special requisition. All-terrain scout rover. A Nomad. Six-wheel drive. Jump jet. Just what you need.
I might be drooling a little bit.
This must be what Clancy meant.
The crate requires an access code from a forward station. Forward stations act as emergency resupply checkpoints. Several are currently in orbit.
I can call one down. Let's find a good spot. No good. The forward station should have the access code, once we call it down.
What the hell?
No good. The forward station should have the access code once we call it down.
Automated protocols activated. Deploying forward station.
Looks like the forward station supplies are intact.
Downloading Nomad Crate access code.
Let me see if I get the shotgun now. Yes, I got myself a shotgun. I want to see again if I could change the pistol into a fucking rifle. Yeah, I'm so happy. Oh shit, screw you. Activate terminal. Forward station protocol. Habitat yields, profile advanced, complete required 94%. All known habitat advanced. Okay. Unknown direction going. Now what? That's sick.
Nomad should handle pretty smooth. Check both forward and reverse, would you?
I'm just going forward.
Can't get traction. It's too steep. Switch to six-wheel drive. It'll get you up there in a snap. Full bar. Really? Oh, you right click it? Remember the Nomad's jump jets. They'll get you over most obstacles. If you need more juice, the boosters can accelerate you out of trouble.
Got it.
Nice.
Signal's coming from that structure up ahead.
I think that's it.
Hey, get off of me. Okay, let's see what we have here. Palladium.
I'm picking up initiative tech nearby from above us.
I see it. Up on that piece with the scaffolding.
It's working, but I'm just getting random symbols. Glyphs.
With more glyphs to expand my database from Habitat 7, I could interface fully with the console.
and hopefully start up whatever helps the atmosphere.
I could provide analysis via the scanner, Pathfinder.
It's working, but I'm just getting random symbols. Glyphs.
With more glyphs to expand my database from Habitat 7, I could interface fully with the console.
And hopefully start up whatever helps the atmosphere.
I could provide analysis via the scanner, Pathfinder.
How the fuck can we go up there?
It's slippery, but there's a great view!
Who'd be crazy enough to carry heavy equipment up there?
Too sophisticated for a salvager. Who else is studying this place? I think that's enough.
Building connection. I apologize for any discomfort. The system seems unstable.
This is what happened when my dad tried doing this?
Your father interfaced directly with the atmosphere processor. That proved extremely hazardous. These structures could reveal its control center. System remains unstable. Doubling our power input might accelerate the process.
I'll give it a shot.
Wait!
Back off, or I will push you down!
Whoa! Easy. You've come this far. Just let it ride. I've been studying this tech for months. I don't know how you activated those glyphs, but you have to let them cycle through their channels. It's going to be all right. Trust me, okay?
I don't want to push her off.
I know, I know. Who am I? I mean, it's obvious who you are. I saw the ship swoop in. You're a Pathfinder. Was beginning to think the initiative just made you guys up so the rest of us wouldn't lose hope, but you're for real, huh?
You think? What about it? What about you?
Are you for real? You were going to tell me who you are.
I might just be the solution to all your problems. Well, look at that.
System has stabilized. I'm establishing a connection.
Oh, crap.
I know these things from Habitat 7!
Later! Just take them out! Keep targeting that one! They make a little
okay,
rock!
They're flying up. Use a shotgun. Damn right.
The Observer and Assembler bots, they're all the remnants of something much bigger. But that's too long. Ugh, I hate long. So, the Remnant. Like, my name's better as PB.
Ryder, you've been studying this Remnant technology? What have you learned?
Plenty. Not nearly enough. It's old, it uses glyphs, and it's well protected.
I saw this tech clear the skies on Habitat 7. We're hoping it could do the same for Eos.
Huh. Atmosphere manipulation? Maybe. Fits the model. All Remnant tech is connected. You interfaced with this monolith somehow, and now it's pinging the others. If you wake them up too, they must lead to whatever master switch might fix the radiation.
You're sure it'll help Eos? Or am I just a handy way to get those monoliths online?
I'm a little offended by that, Ryder.
Uh-huh.
Okay, maybe. But we both get what we want. Just try. It's not like we can make this planet worse.
Here, take my nav points. I've got to figure this interfacing out. Just be careful. This planet's all kinds of strange.
Approaching Site 2, Resilience.
It was sold as the one we get right, but it didn't have time to get worn down. Got wiped out by Ket.
We'll deal with the Ket, one thing at a time.
Nope, can't get in, there's nothing in here. Let me see if I can steal their car.
Levels increasing. Radiation within safe levels. Life support is stable.
Nexus not send a retrieval team for the bodies.
We knew some were lost, Ryder. We weren't told they were left.
Wonder how many are out there.
Too many. Lexi, update Nexus records on Trinitas Gordanus. Didn't even finish unpacking.
Ket were on them from the start.
Sides.
It was a massacre.
I will from there.
Lexi, I've got another one.
Standing by, waiting for your scan.
Y'all are Thysa.
Records updated, Pathfinder.
Pathfinder, I have enough sensory data to reconstruct an image of the past.
Maybe we could push the cat back.
With what army? Can you even find the safety on your pistol?
I'm just going through the options.
Evacuate or die. Those are the options.
Initiative's not military. They weren't prepared.
How does it feel to be 28? I'm sorry I can't go with you, but I hope you live it up to your final nexus. Go wild. Did you get my gift? I built the kennel especially for him. I know the no, you can't replace a Buster, but they said if you raise an ad high from a pup, it'll bond to you for life. Give him a good name for me and give me up so he will know I'm on your good side. I hope you have a birthday as amazing as you are. Well, celebrate together. You and me and the little scrap, I love you. Just not really gonna read it. It's getting pretty late anyways. I'm gonna stop right here. And yeah, if you guys enjoy it, please put a thumbs up, like it, subscribe. I'll do more of this video. And yeah, the reason why the graphic looks crappy because the game's not out yet for PC. We're just doing the demo one with 10-hour gameplay on it. They have like 5 to 6 hours left on it for the gameplay till the actual game comes out. So, hope you guys enjoy it and have a great day.